Hi there, and welcome to our session, Migrate SQL Server Workloads to Azure SQL. In this session, we'll discuss the strategies and techniques for managing and optimizing databases effectively in different environments. My name is Gauthier Choquet, and I am a Microsoft technical trainer. My expertise includes database administration, architecting cloud solutions, Azure DevOps, Azure AI, and Microsoft 365 Copilot. I'm very passionate about teaching, and I'm very excited to be your guide on this journey. This session is split into different modules. In the first part, I will introduce you to the basics of database management and migration. We'll explore how to configure and manage databases, optimize database performance, and ensure data security and integrity. Then, in the upcoming modules, we will dive into advanced database administration and migration topics, including backup and recovery strategies, automation of database tasks, and utilizing cloud-based database solution. We will see both theoretical concept and practical demonstration of these topics. During the session, we will go through real-world scenarios and example using database management systems like SQL Server and Azure SQL Database. To best follow along with the concept in this session, you should have a basic understanding of database fundamentals and some experience working with database management systems, but not advanced knowledge is required. This course is intended for database administration, data professionals, and anyone looking to enhance their database management skills, especially around migration. By the end of this session, you will have mastered the key concept and technique to migrate databases efficiently and effectively. If you're ready to dive into the world of database migration with DP-3001, let's go ahead and get started.